Hello Pigeon Ventures. It has been a while since we've made our last vlog, and a lot of has changed in our loft. This loft was the former young bird loft, the section for the hens. And as you can see, I have changed the cells. This loft will be for the raising hens next year. At this moment, I have the 8 young birds I had left hens here and my breeding hens. And I feed them once a day now. They have molting mixture mixed with my own light raising mixture. Everything is a little bit simpler now. So I don't clean the loft as good as before, but still once a day it is cleaned. It is cleaned normally. These cells are ideal. I can lock the hens when they start mating with each other, but I can also put it this way. In this way, probably there won't fit 2 hens in a cell, or at least it will not be that easy. And when everything goes smoothly, then I can just open the cells and they have enough space. Okay. This will be the loft for my cocks next year. I only had 4 left, which were good enough to keep. So they are here now together with 1 breeding cock. But these 3 cocks are the cocks which I raised till half September. And as you can see, they are molting very hard now. The blue one is my best cock, 4A3. And as you can see, I have clear water, normal food and grit, no supplements, only the minerals and the condition powder of Marian in the weekend. And furthermore, they really don't need anything. Because the loft is so small, I made the cells very deep. It's a little bit dark in here now, but I hope you can see it. The cells are 60 centimeters deep and only about 30 high and wide. So if I want, I can keep 16 cocks over here. It will be very tight in a loft of only 1 meters and 50 centimeters wide, but okay. If I want, I can do it. Well, this loft was for my breeders. Now here are 40, over 40 latebreds. And amongst them, as you can see, the dark checkered white flights are all long distance birds, marathon birds. I want to participate in a few races in the coming years. I want to see if I like these races, so I can only know when I try. So these birds are weaned about a month ago, the last ones yesterday. I got them from Rick Hermans, there is one of them. And yes, these birds will need to form my old bird team for next year. It's not an ideal situation. Normally I would like to have young birds which have been raised as often as possible, but I don't have a choice. There are only 12 young birds left, so I will complete the team with these latebreds. and to raise them, I want to have them to have a full wing. So I start lighting the birds. So there's my light, it's on from 5 a.m. till 10 p.m. So they are already molting the wing feathers. So I hope to have birds with full wings in February. The last wing flights I will pull out myself if necessary in January, but I will show you at the time. This is also new for me. There's also a white bird. It comes from my father. It's a grandson to our foundation bird Roosje. So I have 6 breeding couples for next year. They are in a different loft. I will show you later. And that's it for today. And hope to see you in our next vlog.